2.5-year-old girl was abducted from outside a shop in Mumbai's Sakinaka area. The child was, however, rescued by the police after 6 hours. The accused has now been nabbed. That is the latest information we have for you on the story. Breaking news coming in, a 2.5-year-old girl was abducted from outside a shop in Mumbai's Sakinaka area. The child was, however, rescued by the police after 6 hours. The accused, now we understand, has been nabbed. Kidnapped, of course, from a busy market area. This girl child was only 2.5 years while she was abducted in Sakinaka.
Bachchi apne dukaan ke bahar, yani just otle pe thi, aur ek agyat aadmi मतलब बच्ची को उठाकर ले गया, ऐसा हमने सीसीटीवी में देखा। तुरंत पता चल गया था कि ये बच्ची घूम गई है। कोशिश की गई तो इधर उधर, जब मोहल्ले में नहीं मिली तो फिर पुलिस स्टेशन का रुख किया गया। बच्ची को जल्द से जल्द ढूंढ निकाला है, आरोपी को पकड़ लिया है, और अब जो है हम लोग यही बोल रहे हैं कि आरोपी पे कड़ी से कड़ी कार्रवाई हो।
In fact, we have Richa now joining us with more details on the story. Richa, was this abductor known to this girl child? What details do you have?
Absolutely not, Amita. The latest that we are getting from the police authorities is that this man, who is clearly seen in the CCTV footage, was in fact walking past by on the road. And this girl was right outside the sweet shop while her mother was inside buying something. And as she was just wandering outside, she accidentally came in contact with this accused man, and he randomly picked her up and went ahead. But fortunately, because of the CCTV footage and the awareness and the presence of mind of the police and the eyewitnesses, the girl was in fact found after just 5 to 6 hours of her being lost, because immediately after, the parents as well as the shopkeepers surrounding the area could not find the girl after they lodged a complaint at the Sakinaka police station. And now the police is trying to find out as to what was the motive behind the man's action, and if there was any kind of inappropriate or untoward incident that occurred while that child was there with the man.
Well, the man has been nabbed, of course, but the motive yet unknown. Richa, thank you so much for getting us those details. A 2.5-year-old girl was abducted from outside a shop in Mumbai's Sakinaka area. However, the accused, now we understand, has been nabbed.